Though he had pledged his life to the Lin Kuei, Cyrax left the clan to help the Earthrealm heroes turn back Shao Kahn's invasion. For this act of desertion, he was marked for termination by the new Grand Master, Sektor. Surrounded and severely outnumbered, Cyrax prepared to meet his fate when Raiden came to his aid. With him were 100 Shaolin monks. The Lin Kuei were defeated, though Sektor was not counted among the dead. Cyrax was offered sanctuary at the Wuxi Academy, where he has begun a new life as an honorable warrior for peace.
Cool. Sounds good. Good. 18 minutes, 2 matches lost, no flawlesses, 5 fatalities. That's pretty good. That's it for Cyrax.